Superiority.
Looks like an underage child's cabin. I hope we won't find any dead children here, otherwise we will never escape the attacks of human rights activists.
Yeah.
Hold on. The data analysis shows that this subject is 45 years old. This is an ordinary dead man with signs of drug intoxication. His body is reduced in half and he was killed in a sadistic way. It's all right. We've avoided a scandal. Oh no, that's what I was worried about. It seems that the drawings are made by an adult, or a foot. It's not possible to identify this precisely. Scientists have proved that an adult playing with toys increases not only the production of endorphins in the body, but also the conceit of others. An ordinary poster with a movie hero for kids over 25 years old. Thank you.
Thank you.